Next up, we have Gettin' Lippy with it.